It was a coin trick with a magic cabinet. You waved a wand that made a man appear to walk across a screen, drawing out a string of foes that issued from the lines of code concealed within the program's sleeve. Sleight of hand became the new heroics. The real, transmuted, held us in its spell. So we practiced the arcane art of changing what was base about us. We were golden then, and took the shape of anything we chose.